up, YouTube? I am your host, Mediocre Tutorials and Reviews, back in here with one more video. Guys, I saw this video come across my timeline. I think it was emailed to me, actually. And I said, we got to go in on this one. It's kind of a funny video, but with some facts and some truths in it. Study out of Cornell University that talks about women dating down. All right? Without further ado.
Now to a segment we like to call So They Say. We talked about it at the beginning of the show, and it looked like the fellas had a lot to say about it. Finding love is not that easy, right? And
body
it's
language.
Especially hard in this economy. And guess what? Many women say they are finding it very hard to find a man who makes as much as they do. A study by Cornell University found that the country's declining marriage rate is due to the lack of financially eligible bachelors. Mm. Women are actually outpacing men with education, and this is changing the age-old mentality that men are the breadwinners. In turn, the gig or small gigs economy and lack of good jobs out there have left the ladies single and disgruntled. And researchers say they are seeing a trend of women dating down, which
what?
Means, you dating know, a man
down.
Who...
Oh, dating man, down.
Really?
All right, listen, it was in the prompt, right?
Really?
Who
wrote that?
I mean,
who
Isaiah that?
Jeez.
This is just the reality of it. So women, you know, we're more educated now, and I think that we're furthering our education. So with that being said, we're going to hold off on the baby making. We're going to hold off until we get that great job. Really career driven. Mm-hmm. And I don't think there's anything wrong with hoping that there's someone either on your level or higher than you.
There's nothing wrong with it, but you are deselecting men out the more that you end up gaining. And listen, this has been a topic on my channel a lot of different times, and I usually get detractors that would say, but then why aren't the men keeping up? Da, 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 da. And my thing is that I want the men to keep up. I want them to make more, right? But like from this education perspective, although you are gaining in all this education, as long as you are converting that into high-paying jobs, then it's actually translating the way that you want. But if you're just getting all this education and it's not translating into high-paying jobs, and really you're just bringing in all the debt. But from a push black men perspectives to do more, I'll get you there. I always want them to do more. I want them to be accountable for doing more as well. So wanted to get that out there. But watch this brother's response, which I thought was perfect.
So, okay.
Go ahead, love doctor.
All right.
Go ahead.
So before, right, it was okay when the man made more money to be the one to buy everything, to do, you know, treat you and all this other kind of stuff. And now that you make more money, you can't be that one.
Oh.
Right? You can't be the one to pay for the meal because you're dating down.
Dating down. Mm-hmm. I hate that, yeah.
What is that about? It wasn't called dating down.
Right.
Yeah.
When men were the breadwinners and all that kind of thing.
It's called dating down.
That's key. It's not dating down. They don't refer to it as dating down when a man does that, what he does normally, right, and being a provider. But now when a woman gets, right, up there from a money-making perspective, then it is dating down. Notice that. Before, it's just a man taking care of his family. But for a woman, it's dating down. Interesting.
Now it's dating down.
Yeah.
What is that?
I have a feeling, though, that some of the issue here is that it may be the psyche of the men that when they make less, they are insecure.
It has nothing to do with the study.
And it can affect
the relationship. This report is about the women complaining about the fact that now I got to get a guy.
So, yeah, I guess my question is, are these women expecting the men to cover everything? They want those breadwinners, so they...
That's what it sounds like to me by this particular study. Mm-hmm. I have to date down now.
Mm-hmm.
What is that? You wanted to make more money? You make more money? What's the...
Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
Look at... Oh, she don't want to hear it. She's laughing. She's like, whatever. He's nervous. He's giving him a dose of reality.
I ain't hearing it. Okay? I don't care.
They are beneath me. I will not accept them.
Hey, pergamy.
It is what it is. Gents, you already see what it is. You see when I see stories like that, that's the body language. Okay? It is what it is. And listen, at the end of the day, I'm not telling women to get less education. It's just you have to understand what are the trade-offs within that. If you're looking for someone who is not a breadwinner, it's not a lot of trade-offs. All right? But if you are, the more that you make, the less options that you're going to have. You understand what I'm saying? So that's key. But at the same time, let me say it again. Accountability for my dudes. Keep on pursuing. Stay on your purpose. all right, to do things that they never thought that you could be able to do. But look at the body language. Let's keep going.
You wanted to make more money, you make more money. What's the if there is a responsibility with making more money, first of all, I don't believe in any of it, but if there's a responsibility that comes with making more money, accept it. You wanted to make more money.
Accept it.
Right. You know, are you going to find many men out there that makes as much as you do?
And my point is, so now you're going...
She don't want to hear it.
Going to, because we hear so much about women that are like, oh, there's nobody out there. There's no one out there. I can't find love. I'm getting too old. Now you're going to sacrifice the fact that you could find that love because the man's not making that much money? Mm. And you're going to date down?
All yeah. right. Ooh, they're rather...
Dog, are y'all seeing it? Yo, she's going off.
And as I have a feeling this is going to be our morning rush extra,
I can do bad by myself.
Left to Look say. It. All right, time now, 5:11. Let's get to what's ahead on the
All right. Rush.
I can do fine by myself.
Well, that's okay. You can do fine by your... Hold on. You can do fine by yourself, but just understand what that means. But I think it's key to understand that generally dudes don't look towards your accolades or how much money that you make generally. Some of them do. And want to form a long-term relationship to marriage with you. That's generally not the things that dudes find valuable. Those are my couple of quick thoughts, but I wanted to be able to throw this one up here. I thought the brother who was in there was reacting perfectly to what that was. But it is what it is. Questions, comments, concerns, y'all already know what to do. Mediocre tutorials and reviews at gmail.com. Also as well, I have a Patreon. The family is growing and building up there. We 200 strong up there. Yes, sir. All right. Until next time, you two. Peace.